was all an illusion.
Huh? What was?
My cheating.
Huh?
There never was another woman.
Are you kidding? I'm not gonna believe that.
I know it's hard to believe, but I'm telling you the truth. I never cheated on you.
Don't be stupid.
I'm serious here. I was losing it, and I thought I was cheating. I know, it all sounds like bullshit. I was driving myself crazy too, and I mean, that's a problem in and of itself, but...
Hey, are you serious?
It's all true. My friends and the boss here showed me that it was all in my head.
You don't expect me to believe this.
You better.
No. I just didn't want it to end with a misunderstanding. That's why I had you come here.
No. That can't be true. And that means because of that, we... You're lying.
It's not a lie.
Johnny, Orlando.
Long time no see, Kay. Sorry.
Don't sweat it. It'd be hard for anyone to believe a story like that at first.
Yeah. Well, we didn't believe it either, until we heard from Erica.
Besides, if this fool really did cheat on you, well, it wouldn't help him out like this. About the illusion.
You? What the heck? What's going
on? You see...
Yeah, she's totally not going to believe any of this.
It's all true. Please, believe me.
I love you.
Catherine, well, let's give him some time. It may have been fake. But in my heart, I'm still cheating on you. I'm sorry. I know you can't forgive me for what I've done.
No, I can't.
I finally woke up. I was worried about how my life was going. I thought everything was being decided for me. I was being tossed about by the world. So much stress. But after you dumped me, I figured it out. My life has no meaning without you.
Why are you telling me this now?
So I'll never regret not telling you.
Like a boost.
I'll hold you dear for the rest of our lives. You marry me.
Oh. That's a victory in my books.
This is wonderful. Just wonderful.
It's nice to see Vincent smile.
What are you worked up about? Besides, I can't believe
it. I know, I can't either. This is perfect.
What? Jeez.
So you've got to...
That is... I can barely believe this myself.
It was rather good.
Escape from the terrifying nightmare. You led Vincent out with your exceptional skills. Even Astaroth, the mastermind behind the nightmares, was amazed. Did you happen to notice the central conflict that this game's masterful creators placed at its core? Do you want to live a comfortable and steady life? Or do you secretly long for a free life? Full of excitement. In the nightmare, Astaroth said that there was no to climb the tower. The stairway Vincent was forced to climb could be taken as a metaphor.
Jello here.
It symbolized the journey to adulthood, pressuring him to make his tough life decisions. Don't you agree?
Derp.
In the finale, Vincent begging his lover to come back to him. I hung on every word, wondering how she would react to his desperate plea. She was at a loss as Vincent poured his heart out to her. But in the end, she answered him with a smile. If you ask me, I'd say she's a bit too forgiving.
It's a game and a game.
But this is the answer Vincent...
You're watching an LP and an LP.
...through his nightmarish ordeal. Catherine must have felt the strength of his conviction, and she knew that this was his true answer. Maybe it depends on how much of Vincent's feelings that she can sense. You think that could be what determines the future for those two, Hey, tell me, what did you players out there think of this outcome? I sure do hope their second chance works out. Well, they'll be all right, won't they? So are you worried about them? Because I know I am. Well, let's peer a bit into their future together, shall we?
Please.
Games are lovely creations, aren't they? Hope to see you soon. Stay golden.
And the end.
I wonder what design I should go with. You don't wear white all that often. You think it'll look good on me?
She'd look good in anything, you know that.
Right. Have you decided who you're going to invite to the wedding?
Yes!
I've already picked out everyone that I want.
Oh, you did?
I told you to think about it.
Sorry, I'll do that right now.
Now, what's left?
Hey, baby, think you could, get off
this one. That's so pretty. I can't pick. Oh, I need to think. Well, that wasn't me.
Hey, you wanna go grab a bite?
I could go for a bite, but think about who you're inviting, okay?
I know. You wanna go to the usual place, then?
Let's hurry then before they run out of lamb kebab. Up and at 'em, huh?
Okay, I got it. So just move when I can.
Huh? What? You're the one who's being Mr. Lazybone.
And let's watch the credits roll.